This too was my a lot of fun to do. Just push the buttons, change the color.